Welcome to Midtown Manhattan for the fourth game of the Stanley Cup Final between the St. Louis Blues and the New York Rangers. The Rangers need a win here tonight to keep their Stanley Cup dream alive. Tonight's goalies are Mike Richter versus Curtis Joseph. Here are the starting lineups for the two teams.
First penalty to number 14, Paul Cavallini. 5 minutes for fighting.
Number 4, Stefan Kintel, 5 minutes for boarding.
One minute left in the first.
goal scored by number 88, assisted by number 24, and number 20, Al McInnes.
Rangers penalty to number 11, Mark Messier. 2 minutes for slashing.
After the first period, the score is the Rangers 2, St. Louis 0. Assisted by number 7, Nelson Emerson, and number 21, Jeff Brown.
St. Louis penalty to number 11, Kevin Dineen. 2 minutes for interference. 1 minute left in the second period.
After the second period, the score is the Rangers 3, St. Louis 2.
This goal scored by number 21, Ted Fanata. Assisted by number 89, Darren Turca.
Assisted by number 7, Nelson Emerson, and number 19, Brendan Shanahan. minutes left in the third period.
The final score is St. Louis 3, the Rangers 5. Here are the three stars of tonight's game.